running a saved search. To run a saved search during a future visit, navigate to the workbench and then click the blue eye icon next to the search item to rerun the exact same query again. If there are new data released in the database that match your search criteria, the new data will also be included in the search result.